Man, if they would have had this built up around in the 1980s, a lot of, may not have had as many drug addicts back then because people had to work. They could work instead of had nothing to do. A lot of them had nothing to do. They got in with the drug scene. But we know it's really sad. Some of these employers, and they know it. But their employees are the biggest bunch of thieves you've ever seen. I'm not talking about anyone here in Lake Elsinore. Drug dealing business right there. I'm still not convinced pot cures anything. Same effects as beer does. Can't die and take your money with you. fine. Furniture there for free. The problem with Lake Elsinore, the businesses are too small. Video.